Everybody, so today we are going to be doing the May 30 Walmart haul, the craft haul. So today, the first one we're going to be showing is these foam sheets. 12 sheets, and it comes in two for each color. Next is the original Sculpey Oven Bake Clay. This is the white color. So this is the polymer oven bake clay. And we are going to do a little unboxing here to show you guys what this looks like. It comes, as you can see, it comes in these little thin strips of them. So yeah, they're really smooth and all that. And we are going to be using that in a future craft, obviously. But yeah, we thought that was the best deal, so we got that clay. We're just going to paint it after we take it out of the oven. So next is this Elmer's Glue All. And, yeah. So it's the extra strong formula. This is the 4-ounce. So yeah, this is the multi-purpose glue. This is the AdTech mini size multi-temp one. This is the 100 pack, and we usually get our hot glue gun sticks at the Dollar Tree, but we are already at Walmart, so we got that. Here is the Mod Pod Super Gloss, and it's the 8 fluid ounce one by Plaid, the brand. Next is these half inch plastic rings. Which are by Dritz, as you can see. They're the half inch one size. Alright, so that was our haul. I know it was a small haul, but thank you for watching. Make sure to leave a like if you liked it.